healthy natural remedies. Before we get started, make sure you hit that subscribe button, so you can keep up to date to all our latest and most exciting contents. Durian is the fruit of several tree species belonging to the genus Durio. There are about 30 recognized Durio species, however, at least 9 of which produce edible fruits. Durio zibethinus is the only species available in the international market. Durio zibethinus, or locally known as durian, as belongs to the family of Bombacaceae, or by others in a broadly defined Malvaceae, or by others in a smaller family of just 7 genera Durionaceae. Durian is native to Southeast Asia. It is found wild in South Tenasserim, Burma, and around villages in peninsular Malaysia. In addition, wild durian widely planted in Borneo and Sumatra. Durian is commonly cultivated along roads or in commercial orchards in Thailand, Laos, Vietnam, Malaysia, Brunei, Indonesia, and Philippines. Here are a few benefits. 1. Relieves anemia and promotes healthy pregnancy. Anemia is a medical condition that reduces the level of hemoglobin on blood. Deficiency in hemoglobin can lead to fatigue, headache, insomnia, and etc. In pregnant women, anemia can lead to abnormality and fatality of the fetus. Durian contains high amount of folate or folic acid, which is essential in the production of hemoglobin. Besides that, low content of iron in durian aids in hemoglobin production, alleviating condition of anemia. Presence of folate in durian is important for pregnant women, as it promote regular tissue growth as well as protects the brain and spine in developing baby. 2. Helps to maintain healthy bones. Durian contains a number of trace metals, including calcium and potassium. Even calcium is present in low level in durian, but amount of potassium present in durian fulfills about 9% of our body's daily requirement. Potassium is required for the development of healthy bones. Even though the most abundant mineral of our bone is calcium, but potassium is crucial to regulate the distribution and deposition of the calcium in bones. 3. Helps to alleviate depression and improves sleep. Durian contains amino acids known as tryptophan, a natural sleep-inducing compounds. Tryptophan is required to increase the level of serotonin and melatonin. These two neurochemicals are required to manage our emotions. Serotonin is essential to relieve stress, sleeplessness, anxiousness, appetite, as well as depression. In addition, these types of hormones help to manage sleeping function and could be utilized in the epilepsy cure. Are you enjoying this video so far? Then give it a thumbs up and share it with your friends who needs to watch this video. 4. Is durian good for cancer patient? Durian has a wealth of vitamins, nutrients, and organic chemicals that function as antioxidants. In the battle against cancer, free radicals are vitally important, because during cell metabolism, there are byproducts created, called free radicals. These free radicals can destroy the DNA of regular cells and convert them into cancer cells, which can then metastasize or form fatal, tumorous growths. 5. Anti-aging. Durian has a wide variety of antioxidant properties stemming from its vitamin and organic chemical makeup that actively reduce the amount of free radicals in the body. Eating an excessive amount of durian can seriously boost your body's ability to eliminate those free radicals, thereby reducing the chances of premature aging. 6. Used as traditional medicine. According to traditional use, durian may have antibacterial, anti-inflammatory, and vasoconstrictor properties. Traditionally, durian leaves and roots are used to treat fever. The juice of fresh leaves is used as an ingredient in a lotion for fevers, and the juice from the bark is used as an antimalarial in Sumatra. The Javanese also believe that durian has aphrodisiac properties. In addition, durian leaves are considered anthelmintic and are used for jaundice treatment. 7. Durian as a source of foods. Generally, durian is consumed fresh as fruit or food products such as candy lovers. Ice cream for dessert. Durian chendol from Malaysia, and durian puffs after certain cooking procedures. Overripe durian pulps are processed to become durian paste in Thailand. In addition, dishes such as pulut durian and tempoyak are served together with durian. For more recipes and tips, subscribe to this channel. Have a nice day.